Hello, my name is Alyssa Guaifang. I am the leader. I'll be cooking. This is Gwen. She'll be the helper.
Hi.
And this is the judge named Hui Wen. Hui Wen, can you grab a seat?
So today we're making a sandwich.
So here's four slices of bread, and here's some sauce tomato, and here some butter, two eggs, and four bean slices tomato,
and the most delicious tuna spread.
And this is the cutting board and a knife.
Be careful though, you're using a knife. It's dangerous.
We're gonna grab the four slices of bread.
So first we're just gonna make toast. We're gonna cook it now.
And then on the fire.
You don't know how to cook, have a parent to help you. Slowly take the butter out, it's too melty. Just take a bit of butter and put it on the frying pan. Make sure it's warm enough to put the butter. Gonna put whatever that is. Sorry.
Put the bread and put
the egg. When you're cutting with the knife, be careful not to cut yourself because the knife is really sharp, unless you know how to cook. Add two slices of tomatoes. One, like just a bit of it. Put the toast. And you just do another one. Now this one we're gonna add tuna spread. We're gonna do one different and the other one different. Now we just keep everything and we can give it to the judge. So she can eat. Can serve it to the hungry judge.
Yeah. Can we try the other one?
Now it's time for the judge to try the other one.
It's good.
Okay.
So thank you for watching. See you to the next episode.
episode when teacher
yeah.
said so.
This whole episode.
Okay, bye.